Tom Wopat has pleaded guilty after accusations that he assaulted two women in Waltham. The Dukes of Hazzard star was accused of inappropriately touching a woman during rehearsal for a musical at a Waltham theater last year. After he was arrested, a second woman came forward with similar accusations. Wopat pleaded guilty to a lesser charge. He was ordered to stay away from the victims and undergo counseling.